Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Welcome to part 2 session of Accenture. Okay, in previous video I have explained you about the verbal ability of on campus and off campus, and even the Accenture exam pattern under off campus and on campus. Okay, let's continue the video. So first, coming to off campus, the logical reasoning syllabus under off campus Accenture is data sufficiency, pattern recognition. Under pattern recognition, they'll be giving you 3 patterns. Okay, I'll say you an example. They'll be giving you 3 patterns. Okay, this is pattern A, this is pattern B, this is pattern C. They'll be asking you what is pattern D. Okay, just observe. Here there's 1 dot, here there are 2 dots, here there are 3 dots. Automatically in the coming pattern there will be having the 4 dots. Okay, so you need to guess this. Okay, so this comes under the pattern recognition and analogy. I made a video on analogy, so don't forget to watch that video. Okay, analogy is nothing but we have to just find the relationship between the words. Okay, example, I'll give you an example for analogy also. Under analogy, example, this is question. Okay, dog, puppy, cat, question mark. Okay, dog's baby is called puppy. Okay, so the relationship between these two words are mother and a child, like dog and a puppy. So cat's children are called kitten. Like this, you need to find the relationship between these two and guess the question mark answer. Okay, the answer which comes in the place of question mark, this is called analogy. Okay, next, directions. Okay, and the questions will be asked on blood relations. I already made the videos even on directions and blood relations, watch them also. And problems on decision making. Okay, problems on decision making, I'll give you an example. For example, there are 4 persons who have applied for a job role. Okay, the qualifications of A is so and so, the qualification of B is given, the qualifications of C is given, and D is given. Out of these 4 persons, who will be the best person who suits for this job role? You need to take a decision depending upon the criteria which they mention. Okay, so these are the questions which will be asked under decision making. Okay, this is very important and most essential questions will be asked, which will be asked. Okay, next, objective reasoning will also be asked. Now let's see, under on campus, these are the logical reasoning questions syllabus. Okay, first is odd man out. Okay, you need to consider the options given and you need to select which is different one from those options and you need to eliminate it. That is odd man out. Okay, critical reasoning, coding and decoding. I even made a video on coding and decoding, watch that also. And the questions will be asked even on data sufficiency and linear arrangement. Okay, so linear arrangement is little bit tough, so concentrate more on linear arrangement. Okay, now let's see the aptitude questions. Okay, and coming to aptitude syllabus is same for both on campus and off campus. Okay, so let's see what is the syllabus for quantitative aptitude under Accenture. Coming to Accenture under aptitude, there will be 3 different sections. Okay, basic mathematics, applied mathematics, and engineering mathematics. Okay, this is engineering mathematics. Okay, next, under basic mathematics, 6 questions will be asked. Under applied mathematics, 6 questions will be asked. Under engineering mathematics, 5 questions will be asked. And out of these 3, engineering mathematics is little difficult under this aptitude. Remember that. Okay, so concentrate more on Engineering Mathematics. So let's see the topics. Okay, under basic mathematics, the topics are LCM and HCF questions, divisibility questions, numbers, questions on numbers, powers and fractions. Okay, these are the five topics which comes under basic mathematics. Under applied mathematics, the topics are profit and loss, compound interest, simple interest, inverse problems, time, speed and distance problems. Okay, under engineering mathematics, they'll be asking questions on logarithms, probability, permutation and combination. Okay, these are the syllabuses of logical reasoning and aptitude, quantitative aptitude. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and for more such videos, and hit the bell icon and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video, and all the very best for your Accenture examination.